After battling numerous outages and leaks, Mountain Water District in Pike County finally has all of its customers back online.
Numerous water customers in Pike County lost service during and following last week's bitter cold snap. Officials said, however, that over the weekend, Mountain Water District restored service to all of its customers.
We had all our main lines back in service as far as Friday, no issues at all. Had all our residents back on throughout the weekend. Latest part was sometime during the weekend that if anybody was off. So we got everybody back in full service.
Mountain Water District Manager Roy Sawyers said the response to last week's widespread outage is not over.
We're still going around, probably going to address some issues with just replacing some of these areas back totally, either install them or fix the jumpers. We did do some jumpers in some areas. We've got to go back and fix those.
Sawyer said his staff worked hard to restore service to affected customers.
Our staff worked around the clock through the cold weather and also after the thaw hit. We had several days there through the thaw that things really turned loose on us in regards to the meter side because everything was melting and out. But we battled it and fought keeping our system stabilized in certain areas. Our staff, like I said, staff done an extremely well job. If you still probably look, notice somewhere throughout the eastern Kentucky, other utility districts are still having a few issues or outages. And I want to commend my staff once again. What a great job they did through the extremely cold weather event and the freezing thaw.
Sawyer said customers of Mountain Water should continue to keep an eye on their water infrastructure and report leaks to Mountain Water District immediately. In Pike County, Chris Anderson, EKB News.